friends, and in this video I am just going to share some useful resources with you. There are some courses which are totally free, and there you can learn and also get some free certificates after completing these courses. The resources are fairly awesome. You got some useful notes also of and you are going to learn programming skills from these courses. And these two courses are first of C++ programming and second is of Python. So before starting this video and how you can get this certification course for free, I'm just going to show you that you can subscribe my channel Career Edge, because in this channel you got different type of educational resources and opportunities, also some notification about free goodies and internships. So this is are some very useful things for the students who are in the college or in the school. So let's start this video. I'm just going to show you which type of things I just mentioned earlier. So this is the courses. You can see CS107 C++ programming course. This is from seller.org academy. This is also a good edtech company. And here you can see the course introduction. Total 40 hours contents are there. Not only about the basics to learn in this course, you are going to learn all about all the concepts of the C++ programming in this course. Also college credit recommended in the many colleges. If you are learning C++, then the topics which will covered in this course of C++ programming is recommended for all the colleges. So next thing is you also going to get free certificate. So that is also the awesome thing. Next thing is you can see the course syllabus. So here you can see course syllabus and course terms to use. So here you can see firstly the course syllabus. Firstly there is a unit 1 which comprised of introduction and setup, where different type of things are there, how to download IDs and different type of things. The basic things needed 8 hours to complete, means this course is structured very well, that there is nothing which will left out without cover about the C++ programming. Next thing is you can see structuring and programming code, working with sample data structure, object oriented programming in C++ also covered here. So this is also a very good thing, because in many type of job they specifically mentioned that object oriented programming concepts the candidate need to have the skills in object oriented programming. So this helps you. And at the last there is a unit 5 which is comprised of advanced concepts of C++, and this is also a 8 hour long course, means you need to complete here. And these all resources are totally free. You just go, there is a link in the description, you just go log in and sign up on the seller.org, and after sign up you got this course totally for free. There is no need to pay any rupees for getting this type of courses. Also there are studying guide is there, and also when you are going to complete this course and you have any feedback to seller.org, you just choose this form and just give your valuable feedback. So here you can see certificate of final exam. You need to give an exam. You doesn't going to get a free certificate, means for getting the certificate you need to go through an examination which is going to help after the course completion, and there you need to score 70% or higher to get a free certification. So you need to pass the examination after the first try, means you can take one or more try also if you failed in first one, and also if you need to complete all the attempts in only 7 days. So these are the things. And also a free course completion certificate you are going to get, and also after that you are going to get some seller credit and different type of things also there, which you can see on the screen. And also when you are going through the link in the description, you find this all things on your screen also, and you just go through all the terms and conditions and all the offers the Scylla.org offering to all the students. Next thing is the introduction to Python course. I already mentioned all about the things in C++ course, so I doesn't think I need to go through one by one. I am just going to show you the syllabus and also how you can get it for free. So this is also a 36 hours long course, means this is also from beginner to advanced course, and here you are going to get a free certificate also. And after that, I'm just going to show you this. These are the contents. Firstly, there are introduction of Python 3, 3 hours it takes. After that, operators, input and out, input and flow control statements, data structures, list and strings, totally covered in this course. Also, a separate section for the functions in the Python 3, basics, data structure, tuples, sets and dictionaries, file handling, regular expression, exception handling, object-oriented programming, means all the things which there is any possibility in this topic of Python 3, they covered all the things. And there is an advantage to complete Python Python course is that you are going to eligible for also the data science internship role and also data analytics internship role, because their Python is Python used Python use in data analytics as well as in data science. So there is it's become very useful for you if you complete this Python 3 course, and you also got a free certificate from here. And also the same thing which I mentioned for the C++ course is here also. So that's the thing, you need to complete any course, and the same thing that you need to go through the course. And when you complete this detailed course from beginners to advanced, there is an examination which you need to complete, and as you complete that examination, you got a free certificate, and you need to score more than 70% in final exam to get the free certificate. So I think this both the courses are very helpful for those who are going to begin their journey in the programming, and they two most popular programming languages will be covered in this course, that is C++ programming for the for those who are who wants their future in game developments and different type of all other uses also of C++ programming. And this introduction to Python course is also for those who means Python course, Python is a language where you can use in different type of field. There are vast opportunity in the Python. So if you select any language and start learning here from basics to advanced, and after completion you do just one to two projects, then this is very helpful for you, and it's help you in different type of internship and job opportunities. So that's much in this video. Meet in the next video with one more opportunity which helps you to get betterment in your skills. And also, if you like this video, please share with your friends. So that's much in this video. Thanks for watching.